As many of you know, Ellen is a teacher, and as a teacher she spends her days putting the needs of her students first and selflessly giving her time and her energy to her students. These are two of the qualities that I value and admire most about you, Ellen. Your selflessness and how much you give and care. I think that one of the reasons why Ellen and Derek are so compatible is because this quality of caring for others is also something that I've noticed in Derek. I'm so excited to be by both of your sides as you continue through this new adventure in life called marriage. And I love you both.
Ellen's room has the lettering live, laugh, and dream on her walls, and now with Derek has added the word love. We wish you both love and every happiness as today we are blessed with another son, a brother for John, and a caring and loving soulmate for Ellen. We know this day will hold wonderful memories that you will treasure for a lifetime together. Ellen, we are so very proud of the woman you have become. It has been a joy watching you grow into the beautiful bride you are today.
Derek, thank you for the honor of making me your best man. It truly is an honor to be the best man to such a great guy. You'll never meet someone that has something bad to say about Derek. Every time someone ever meets Derek, they always tell me, he's hilarious. Or, what happened last night and who's that crazy Polish person?
Ellen, take this ring as a sign of my love and commitment. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
My hubby. Thank you for being my partner in crime, for always being my shoulder to cry on, for loving me unconditionally, for laughing with me, for dancing in the kitchen with me at 2 a.m., and bringing me home barbecue food so I don't have to cook. I love our life together. I love celebrating with you, wine nights with you, traveling or walking Toby at midnight. I look forward to so many more amazing years and memories with you by my side. I love you. Thank you.